Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018. Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018. A defiant testament to beauty that is in its 13th glorious year. A profound investment in the talent of beauty. An indomitable marriage of infallible artistry and pageantry. An ode to the articulation of glamour and absolute discernment. Welcome to Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018, presented by TV Derana, the 13th installment of Miss Sri Lanka for Miss Earth.
Express how much you mean to me. They're my must be some other way to make you see. If it takes my heart and soul, you know I bear the price. Everything that I possess, I gladly sacrifice. Oh, you to me are everything, the sweetest song that I could sing. Oh, baby, oh, baby. To you, I guess I'm just a clown who picks you up each time in town. Oh, baby, oh, baby. You give me just a taste of love to build my hopes upon. You know you got the power, girl, to keep me holding on. So now we got the best of me. Come on and take the rest of me, oh baby. Though you're close to me, we seem so far apart. Maybe given time, we'll have a change of heart. If it takes forever, girl, then I'm prepared to wait. Your love to me won't be a day too late. Oh, you to me are everything, the sweetest song that I could sing. Oh, baby, oh, baby. To you, I guess I'm just a clown who picks you up each time in town. Oh, baby, oh, baby. You give me just a taste of love to build my hopes upon. You know you got the power, girl, to keep me holding on. So now of me, come on and take the rest of me, oh baby. You to me are everything, the sweetest song that I could sing, oh baby, oh baby. To you I guess I'm just a clown who picks you up each time in town, oh baby, oh baby. Everything, the sweetest song that I could sing, oh baby, oh baby. To you I guess I'm just a clown who picks you up each time it's out, oh baby, oh baby.
Shaggy!
At the sky when the weather is fine, I'm gonna dry while I see on what I can find. Now with daddy's rich, stick around for me, and a daddy's poor, then I do it. Running down to the speed limit's 25. Oh, when the sun goes down, I'm making my cute head.
Shake it on!
Pretty little woman, the sexiest can be, sweet as honey sting like bumblebee. Pretty little woman, the sexiest can be, sweet as honey sting like bumblebee. It's a summertime affair with the atmosphere. I'm in love with her attire and the clothes that you wear. Something off with the tire with the ground out here. So wax up and shine around the side of the stair. Copy one of your mercies with the golden stare. This is shaggy and wave, but easy wasn't prepared. Take your girl back where you let the world be aware. It's a brand new selection for your musical ear.
We say what we want and what we love.
When the weather is fine, we go fishing in the sea.
I'm very happy to be laughing and feel the sun. And the daddy's wings, they go off me. And the daddy's poor, then I do it free. Raining down to the spill, it makes 25. Oh, when the sun goes down, I'm making my cue.
Take it over!
Little woman, the sexiest can be, sweet as honey, sting like bumblebee.
Hey,
pretty little woman, the sexiest can be, sweet as honey, sting like bumblebee. It's a summertime affair with the atmosphere. I'm in love with her attire and the clothes that you wear. Something up on with a tire with the ground on gear. So I stop and shout out the sign of the stair. Copy one in my wishes, let the goddamn stare. This is shaggy and wait, but this is what we taking care of our career, you let the world beware. It's a brand new selection for your musical ear.
In the summertime, where the weather is high, you can step to
I'm gonna drive around and see what I can. Hey!
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for gracing us with your distinguished presence this evening as we aim to showcase the best of Sri Lankan beauty on stage. Please welcome your host for this evening, two unique individuals who are the epitome of beauty and talent, Stephanie Siriwardana and Ashan Dias.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome. Tonight we're about to witness history in the making at a wonderful pageant that really needs no introduction. The Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018. And now, before we go further, let me introduce to you my fabulously handsome co-host. He's a man of many, many talents. He's a compere, a voiceover artist, a graduate architect, a barista, and an actor. Please give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you very much. I can tell you that one of that is definitely true. I can make a mean cup of coffee. And Stephanie, after that introduction, I promise you, you're going to get a really good cup of cappuccino. But that's later. For now, ladies and gentlemen, like she said, good evening and welcome to the 13th installment of Sri Lanka's most celebrated beauty pageant, Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018. And before we go any further, I have to say you guys are looking amazing tonight. What a beautiful audience. Give yourself a huge round of applause. Please.
Absolutely stunning. And gentlemen, very handsome.
And keep that applause going for Pulse and our title sponsor, Offmarks. And ladies and gentlemen, my beautiful and charming co-host this evening, Stephanie, who's a singer and actor. There we go. A singer, an actor, a dancer, a presenter, an international sports presenter. Bet y'all didn't know that. Yes, an international sports presenter.
She's trying to make me the color of my dress.
And she's also a beauty queen.
Thank you very much.
Huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Stephanie.
Thank you very much, Ashan, for that too lovely of an introduction. Well, you'll be happy to know that none of us need your cappuccinos tonight because glamour and excitement, beauty and character, nine gorgeously stunning ladies and a fabulous crown will be keeping us all up tonight. They will dazzle you. So ladies and gentlemen, get ready to witness a spectacle that is unique to say the least. In just a few minutes, we will have the privilege of meeting our lovely ladies once again. They're all vying to go and represent Sri Lanka at the Miss Earth contest later this year.
Indeed. Now, Stephanie, I know you've been here before. You've been a beauty queen and you've probably been at all of these events like for the past 13 years. But did you know that this is the first time that we'll be crowning a beauty queen in such a gorgeous outdoor setting, like in the history of Sri Lankan beauty pageants?
It is absolutely stunning. This location, it's such a great concept and it is history in the making in such a historic hotel. So thank you so much to Galle Face Hotel for all the amazing support that they've given us. Can we please give them a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen?
Indeed, history in the making. And please keep your applause going for the amazing designers from Raffles College of Design and Business, whose unique line of clothes that you just saw, that included recycled glass, wood elements, plastics, ceramics, sustainable glass, dyes and paints in their designs. Very interesting indeed. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a huge round of applause for Raffles College of Design and Business.
And of course, tonight would not have been possible without the strong and faithful support of Offmarks. So thank you very much to Mr. Taranga Lanka Veerawardhana, the chairman of High Care Pharma Private Limited, and your entire Offmarks team. Ladies and gentlemen, one more round of applause for all of them, because without them, tonight would not have been possible. Thank you, and we really hope to have your support next year as well.
You know, Stephanie, they say patience is a virtue, but that's one virtue that I actually don't have much of. Yes. And I know everyone in the audience is actually waiting impatiently as well to see the nine stunning, beautiful ladies and see who actually goes home with the crown tonight. But we'll have to wait a wee bit longer. Because for now, ladies and gentlemen, let's all turn our attention and witness and understand what Miss Earth is actually all about.
The Miss Earth pageant is widely regarded as a veritable event that is globally recognized as a platform for promotion of both beauty and environmental awareness.
Since its inception in 2001, the pageant finds itself on the map as one of the most prominent four global pageants. The winner of the Miss Earth crown commits their year to creating awareness for and addressing pertinent environmental issues. Working in conjunction with international environmental conservation organizations such as Greenpeace and the World Wildlife Federation, this is a global event that every single year, a host of talented beauties from across the globe contest for the Miss Earth crown and title at a highly publicized glamour event. The reigning Miss Earth, Karen Ibasco of the Philippines, was crowned in November 2017. She is an applied physics major and in July of 2018 led the tree planting activity in Balasan, Iloilo called 1,000 Trees for the Future, a tree planting activity in coordination with the Open Arms for Children, Inc. and the Philippine Department of Environment and Natural Resources. She is the fourth Filipina to win the Miss Earth crown and the third in the last 4 years.
So as you can see, ladies and gentlemen, tonight is not just about beauty, it is about so much more than that. It is about making a difference. It is about bringing awareness to issues that all of us should really be aware of, environmental issues. And that is what tonight is about, making a difference and bringing awareness to issues that really face our planet.
Indeed, it is actually our duty as citizens of this beautiful planet we call home, planet Earth. And we actually do need to make an effort to create awareness and make a concerted effort to prevent harm, to minimize harm to this environment.
And what better way to create awareness than rather than having a fabulous event such as this with glamorous contestants and one who will go and be our spokesperson in the international platform. Without further ado, Ashan, I would like to draw your attention to our star-studded jury who are movers and shakers in their own respective industries. Please give them a round of applause as you are about to meet the people who make the tough decisions tonight.
Our first judge tonight is known as the Golden Voice of Asia. She is Sri Lanka's international operatic soprano, also an international commercial lawyer, philanthropist, educator, author, women's goodwill ambassador, founder of the Colombo Opera Festival, and deputy director for culture for the South Asian Association for Regional Cooperation. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Kishani Jayasingha. Charismatic celebrity chef that sure knows how to whip up star-class dishes that are an adventure. He is widely regarded as a connoisseur of all things tantalizing and fine. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Kolu Ranavaka. Our third judge tonight is one of the most recognized entrepreneurs and philanthropists in Sri Lanka, founder of Odell, Embark and the Otara Foundation. A model in her own right, she is the epitome of the entrepreneurial spirit and serves to inspire the current and the next generation of business leaders. Please welcome Otara Gunawardana. Beauty has a name, and that name is her. Lavish in looks and personality, she is a former Miss Sri Lanka for Miss Universe, Mrs. Sri Lanka for Mrs. World, a film producer, and a devoted mother. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Nandini Attapattu. Judge for tonight is widely regarded and accepted a fashion visionary. He is the founder and face of the Colombo Fashion Week. With a penchant for all things fashionable and discerning, he is a natural choice when it comes to judging talent, substance, and smarts. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Ajay Veer Singh.
Ladies and gentlemen, now that is the definition of a star-studded jury. I think everyone's just being really silent. I think everyone is starstruck, Stephanie.
Definitely.
As are we. Come on, let's hear it.
Galaxy of stars right
Where's
here.
The noise?
Please
huge round of applause.
Come on. Give our judges a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. So, welcome to our highly esteemed panel of judges. Thank you so much for taking time off your busy schedules to make the tough decisions tonight, because it will be very tough. And we wish you all the best.
It is indeed a pleasure to have you all here, and it is an honor. Ajay, looking suave as usual. How are you feeling tonight?
Doing well, thank you.
Doing well. Are you excited?
Yeah, pretty, very excited with the lineup.
All right, indeed. We do have an exciting evening in the works tonight, ladies and gentlemen. 9 beautiful contestants will vie for Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018. And I'd like to turn my attention to one more lady, Otara. You being a fashion icon and an advocate for environmental issues, what does this pageant mean to you? What do you actually think about Miss Earth Sri Lanka?
Well, I think it's a good platform for them to further the cause that of protecting our Earth and planet. So I hope they'll be able to do that with whoever wins. We'll be able to do more of that.
Indeed, thank you very much.
Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018.
Now it's time to meet our 9 fabulous contestants. Ooh. And get to know them a little more intimately. So our finalists of the Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018 will be walking in swimwear designs by Pigeon Island, and will be walking to the fabulous tunes of the one and only band Doctor. So please put your hands together for our fabulous finalists.
Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018. Contestant number 1, Tamasha Roshani. Contestant number 2, Prasadi Rajapaksa. Contestant number 3, Mitma Fernando.
Just wanna let it out.
contestant number 4, Oshadi Amarasingha.
My mama don't like you and she likes everyone. And I never like to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on, but now I know. I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. When you told me that you hated my friends, the only problem was with you and not them. And every time you told me my opinion was wrong. Hold
me. Contestant number 5, Nathasha Fernando.
There's girls like you go around with guys like me to sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah.
Contestant number 6, Victoria Domingo.
Most girls are smart and strong and beautiful. Most girls work hard, go far, we are unstoppable. Most girls are fighting to make every day. No two are the same.
Contestant number 7, Deanne Aisha.
Cause I'm a lady. Hey. Yes, I'm a lady.
Come on.
I'm a lady.
Oh.
All my girls, show 'em you a lady. Tell the world, say you're proud of being a lady. I'm a lady. Yes, I'm a lady.
Contestant number 8, Nathasha Fernando. Contestant number 9, Nadira Valagethera.
You love it how I move you. You love it how I touch you, my one. When all is said and done, you will believe God is a woman. And I feel it after midnight. A feeling that you can't fight, my one. It lingers when we're done. You will believe God is a woman.
When you try to come for me, I keep on flourishing.
Yeah. Yeah.
And he see the universe when I'm the company.
Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018.
Hey. Stop. inside my bones. It goes electric when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up no ceiling when I'm in a zone. I got that sunshine in my body, got those kicks all in my feet. Feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh. When I take my eyes off, moving so phenomenally. With the light, we rock, don't stop. Under the lights when everything goes, no matter how, when I'm getting you close. When we move, you already know. Just imagine. Nothing I can see but you. Just dance, dance, dance. Good, good, creeping up on you. Just dance, dance, dance. All those things I shouldn't do. Just dance, dance, dance. Just dance, dance, dance.
I can't stop the feeling.
Just dance, dance, dance.
I can't stop the feeling.
Just dance, dance, dance.
I can't stop the feeling.
Just dance, dance, dance.
I can't stop the feeling.
Just dance, dance, dance. Ooh, something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. No need, no reason, no need control. I fly no high, no ceiling when we're in our zone. I got that sunshine in my body, got those kicks all in my feet. Feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, when I take my eyes off, moving so phenomenally. Move the light the way you rock, don't stop. Under the lights when everything goes, no matter how, when I'm getting you close. When we move,
just imagine,
just imagine, just imagine. Nothing I can see but you. Just dance, dance, dance. Feeling good, good, creeping up on you. Just dance, dance, dance. Ain't nobody leaving soon. Just dance, dance, dance. Ain't nobody leaving soon. Just dance, dance, dance.
I can't stop the feeling.
Of the phoenix, lands we begin it. Oh no, what keeps the planet spinning? The first of life beginning, yeah. We come too far to give up who we are. Oh, oh. So let's raise the bar and our cups to the stars. She's up all night till the sun. I'm up all night to have fun. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night to get lucky. We're up all night till the sun. We're up all night for good fun. We're up all night for good fun. We're up all night to get lucky. 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 The present has no rhythm. Your gifts keep on giving. Oh, what is this I'm feeling? If you wanna live, I'm ready. We come too far to give up who we are. Oh, oh, oh. Let's raise the bar and our cups to the stars. She's up all night till the sun. I'm up all night to get some. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night to get lucky. We're up all night till the sun. We're up all night to get some. We're up all night for good fun. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky. night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky. Yeah.
Ooh.
Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018.
Wow, that was amazing. Why don't we give all of our 9 finalists a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, looking gorgeous in their Pigeon Island swimwear. And of course, thanks to the wonderful music by Doctor. And now we're going to invite our girls back on stage.
Let's invite them back on with a huge round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, come on, give them some encouragement.
There you have it, looking gorgeous in their fabulous swimwear. Congratulations to all our ladies. We are about to start off with our mini titles, and the first one will be Offmarks Miss Beautiful Skin. But first off, I want to say that all the girls here are winners. So let's give them one more round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. And Ashan, do you know why mini titles are important?
Why would you ask me that? Are you talking about Miss Beautiful Skin? Are you trying to say that I have bad skin?
No, not everything.
Is that what you're saying? What? Just because you're a beauty queen?
No, just
not because I have to get makeup on to look like you. You think
well,
that I've got?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, he's going to deal with it. It is very important because a lot of hard work happens behind the scenes. A lot of hard work, a lot of dedication, a lot of sacrifice happens before these girls come up here looking stunning and, you know, just being here right in front of you. There's a lot of hard work that none of us get to see, and for that reason, mini titles are so important, and they're all winners. And I know I've asked you many, many times, but one more round of applause for them, please. They're all winners tonight.
Indeed, Stephanie, but honestly, like, but don't tell anyone. I just feel like I'm the real winner here, standing so close to these ladies in their swimwear.
Most definitely.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, yes, it is indeed very important, because all of the points that they gain from these mini titles will go towards their final score, and that will decide who will walk away with the crown tonight.
Very important indeed. To do the honours, we would like to invite Madhava Jayasingha, the brand manager of High Care Pharma Private Limited, and Swendrini Gunawardhana, the general manager of sales of TV Dharana on stage. Please give them a warm welcome on stage. And let's also take a look at how Offmarks Miss Beautiful Skin went.
Offmarks Miss Beautiful Skin. Beautiful skin.
All right, and now it's time to give out our very first mini title, Offmarks Miss Beautiful Skin. And the winner of Offmarks Miss Beautiful Skin is... contestant number 8. Congratulations to Nathasha Fernando. Congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, Nathasha is our first winner tonight of the title Offmarks Miss Beautiful Skin. Can we have a huge round of applause? The first winner of the first mini title tonight, ladies and gentlemen, Nathasha Fernando. And I'd like to request Madhava Jayasingha to sash the winner and to give away the check.
Let's keep the applause coming, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to make sure that your arms look fabulous by the end of tonight.
All right, can I also please invite Swendrini Gunawardhana to give away a beautiful bouquet of flowers to the winner of our first mini title tonight, ladies and gentlemen, Nathasha Fernando.
There you have it. Offmarks Miss Beautiful Skin, Nathasha Fernando. Congratulations.
So, Steph, do you know what's next?
Another mini title, Offmarks Miss Popular. And to do the honors,
let's invite Amanda Ferreira, the business head of High Car Pharma Private Limited, and Mahesh Jayawardena, general manager sales TV Dharana, on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a warm welcome. Amanda Ferreira, business head of High Car Pharma Private Limited, and Mahesh Jayawardena, general manager sales of TV Dharana. And let's take a look at the audiovisual for Offmarks Miss Popular.
Offmarks Miss Popular. Contestant number one, Tamasha. Contestant number two, Prasadi. Contestant number three, Mitma. Contestant number four, Oshadi. Contestant number five, Natasha. Contestant number six, Victoria. Contestant number seven, Deanne. Contestant number eight, Natasha. Contestant number nine, Nadira. Offmarks Miss Popular.
And the winner of Offmarks Miss Popular is... contestant number... three, Mitma Fernando. Congratulations.
Offmarks Miss Popular, ladies and gentlemen. Mitma is our second winner tonight. We'd like to request the lovely Amanda Ferreira, business head, High Care Pharma Private Limited, to sash the winner and to give away the check.
Amanda Ferrer to kindly give away the flowers to our wonderful winner. Congratulations to our winner, Mitma Fernando. Please take your victory walk. Offmarks Miss Popular, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, we just gave away our second mini title of the night. I'm just feeling like you guys are low on energy. Come on, let's hear a huge round of applause for our second winner, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to be a long and exciting night. Keep your energy levels up. All right, all right. Now, Steph, Miss Popular was our second mini title. I've got one more question for you. I'm really sorry to put you on the spot, but I'm sure you're used to this. But, like, looking at you, you look amazing, you're beautiful. I'm sure you've always been beautiful. So, with your looks alone, forget your personality, were you a popular kid in school?
Oh, actually, I was not.
No way.
I was not at all popular. If you want to know the definition of popularity, it is our panel of judges. All of them are popular, and as they walk away, congratulations.
Such modesty, beautiful and modest. Ladies and gentlemen, next I'd like to invite Chaturani Abesundara, General Manager Programming, and Saman Ratnayake, General Manager Promotions of TV Dharana, on stage to give away flower bouquets to all of our nine contestants.
Look at that. I wish I'm getting a bouquet. Do I get a bouquet too? I hope I do, because they look gorgeous, and we'd like to thank our floral partner, Lassana Flora, for the gorgeous decor and all the floral arrangements. Thank you so much, Lassana Flora. Thank you very much. And now we would like to invite Dr. Tushara Lankavirawardhana, the Director of High Care Pharma Private Limited, to give away off-mark vouchers to all of our nine contestants. Please give him a warm welcome on stage, ladies and gentlemen. And of course, all our nine contestants will also receive gift packs from Pedals Footwear. So thank you very much for supporting us for all of our sponsors. Thank you. Without all of you, tonight would not have been possible. And of course, to all of you, thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen, for coming here, for being here with us and looking at this wonderful pageant to see who will go and represent our wonderful nation at Miss Earth 2018. One of these ladies is your future queen.
Exciting times.
Thank you very much, Dr. Tushara. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. A round of applause again, ladies and gentlemen, if you please. All right. Steph, I feel like it's time for a break. I feel like the energy levels of our audience is hitting sort of a little bit of a low.
No, nothing to worry about. Our energy is going to be right up there very, very soon. Thank you very much to all of our ladies. Thank you very much. Thank you, and thank you to all of you. We'll be back shortly after a little break.
Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018. We hope you've enjoyed the delicious cuisine and you're ready for more excitement and glamour, because the moment of truth is almost upon us.
Indeed, it is almost upon us, ladies and gentlemen. And what a show we've had thus far, Stephanie. I mean, it's been amazing, it's been exciting, and everyone's a little bit refreshed, and I'm sure this is going to be the best part of the show.
Definitely.
Yeah, look, I mean, TV Dharna has always been the benchmark in setting the level of excellence in beauty pageants, and Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018 is no different. The best is yet to come, ladies and gentlemen, trust me.
Yes, it is, and it is truly a wondrous show, complete with exceptional talent, and all of this for a worthy cause. Let's take a look at our 9 finalists once more. Because right now we're about to welcome our 9 finalists of the Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018 on stage with their glamorous evening gowns to the, and they'll be walking to the ethereal and very, how should I say this, very classy jazz voices of the one and only Bhatia and Santosh. So make some noise for our finalists.
Above you, you feel
fill my heart with gladness. Take away all my sadness. Ease my troubles, that's what you do. You fill my heart with gladness. Take away all my sadness. Ease my troubles, that's what you do. In the morning, the sun in all its glory greets the day with hope and comfort too. You fill my life with gladness. Take away and make it better. Ease my troubles, that's what you do. You fill my life with gladness. Take away and make it better. Ease my troubles, that's what you do.
Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me.
Oh, fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
Take it away, boys.
Thank you. Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand, yeah, yeah. In other words, darling, kiss me.
Oh, fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore.
You are all I long for, all I worship and adore.
In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. I've been watching you
a la 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 long, a la 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 long, longly long, long, long.
Come on, people!
A la 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 long, a la 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 long, longly long, long, long.
Ooh, yeah! Standing across the room, I saw you smile. I said I wanna talk to you for a little while.
And of course, Doctor, let's give them a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. And it's time to invite back on stage our stunning 9 finalists as they come up with their beautiful outfits from Divatu Sahaban.
Rainbow, 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 rainbow.
now we would like to invite on stage Mr. Darshana Pereira from Food and Nature Private Limited to give Fadna gift vouchers to all of our contestants. Please do give him a round of applause as he makes his way on stage. All our girls will also receive gift vouchers from our footwear partner, Pedals Footwear. So please do give them a round of applause as well. Our next mini title, which is Offmarks Miss Beautiful Hair. And to do the honours, we'd like to invite Mr. Abhay Atkar, the Assistant General Manager of High Care Pharma Private Limited, on stage, along with Mr. Lakmal Mudalige, the General Manager Marketing from TV Derana. Please give them a warm welcome on stage, and let's take a look at how our third mini pageant, Offmarks Miss Beautiful Hair, went.
Offmarks Miss Beautiful Hair. Offmarks Miss Beautiful Hair.
And the winner of Offmarks Miss Beautiful Hair is... contestant number 3, Mithma Fernando. Congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mithma wins her second title tonight. Congratulations, Offmarks Miss Beautiful Hair. I'd now like to request Abhay Atkari to sash the winner and give away the check.
Some noise for Mithma Fernando.
Mithma, like I said, wins her second mini title tonight, ladies and gentlemen.
And we'd like to invite Mr. Lakmal Mudalige from TV Derana to give away the flowers to our winner. Ladies and gentlemen, there you have it, Mithma Fernando, winner of Offmarks Miss Beautiful Hair. Thank you very much, gentlemen.
Gentlemen, one more time, let's hear it for Mithma Fernando winning Miss Beautiful Hair. She won Miss Popular earlier. And without a pause in proceedings, let's move right on. We now move on to our final mini title, ladies and gentlemen. And that is Fadna Best Figure. And to do the honours, we'd like to invite Darshana Pereira, Deputy General Manager, Food and Nature Private Limited, and Roshan Fernando, General Manager, Sales and Marketing, FM Derana, on stage, please.
Fadna Best Figure. Fadna Best Figure.
And the winner of Fadna Best Figure is... it is contestant number... must, you know, hype it up a little also, no? Contestant number four, Oshadi Amarasinghe. Congratulations. She wins the title for walking the walk and looking like $1 million with that perfect figure that all women crave.
Indeed, ladies and gentlemen, Oshadi is our final mini title winner tonight. Fatna Best Figure. We'd like to request Darshan Pereira, Deputy General Manager from Food and Nature Private Limited, to sash the winner and to give away the check. And also, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to invite Roshan Fernando from FM Darana to give away this beautiful bouquet of flowers to Oshadi, the winner of Fatna Best Figure.
Congratulations to Oshadi Amarasinghe, winner of Fatna Best Figure.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Oshadi Amarasinghe, winner of Fatna Best Singer, the final mini title of tonight.
We're going to move on to our top five. But before that, I think I want some Fatna tea. Can you go get me some?
What? Now I'm your tea boy?
You're my chai wala.
I'm your tea boy. Seriously, like this is what you want me to do?
Come back. We have more important things to do.
Seriously.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for our top five. The wait is almost over, and judges, I know it has been a very difficult task for you. So let's give our judges a round of applause. Please, what they did tonight is phenomenal. It is very difficult to choose one. So thank you so much for doing the difficult work. And now it's time to find out our top five contestants of the Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018.
Indeed. Ladies and gentlemen, we have nine ladies standing in front of us. And five of them are going to remain on stage. We're getting to the business end of this pageant, ladies and gentlemen. It's getting exciting. And to tell us who's going to remain on stage, to tell us who the top five is, let's give a warm welcome to Mr. Puritha Vijayvikrama, the General Manager IT from TV Dharana, who will hand over the tabulated, all-important results to us. Exciting times. Thank you very much, Puritha.
The excitement. I'm sure the girls... Take a deep breath, ladies. It boils down to this moment. The top five contestants of the Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018. And it is in no particular order. It's in random order.
Here we go.
You go first.
Contestant number four, Oshadi Amarasinghe.
Congratulations to Oshadi Amarasinghe, contestant number four. And joining her, we have contestant number eight, Nathasha Fernando. Congratulations.
All right. So we've got two. And next, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for contestant number three, Mithma Fernando.
Two more spots to go. And one of them goes to contestant number two, Prasadi Rajapaksa. Congratulations.
The all-important final spot, ladies and gentlemen. Before we announce the final spot in the top five, let's give your biggest round of applause for all these ladies on stage tonight. Because like Stephanie said, all of these ladies are winners tonight, regardless of what happened. Let's hear it for the nine finalists of Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018. All right, here we go. The final contestant making up the top five, ladies and gentlemen. Contestant number five, Nathasha Fernando.
There you have it, our top five contestants, ladies and gentlemen.
Please, come on, let's just actually give a huge round of applause for these five ladies for making it thus far. And now it's going to be the most nerve-wracking night of their night, ladies and gentlemen. The five finalists of Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018. And one of these ladies will be crowned tonight and will take on the responsibility of representing Sri Lanka at the Miss Earth pageant later this year.
And to the four ladies who did not make the top five, thank you so much for all your hard work, your dedication. Ladies and gentlemen, give them a round of applause. They are all winners tonight. Thank you very much, ladies.
And now, Stephanie, this is kind of the most interesting part of tonight for me. It's now time.
It's definitely the most nerve-wracking.
It is. I'm sure it is. But like for us, for everyone in the audience, and for me especially, it feels like this is the most interesting time of tonight. It's now time to get to know our contestants really well and maybe even put them in a little bit of a tough spot. Can we now have that magical glass bowl with the names of the judges, please?
So what'll happen, ladies and gentlemen, is that there'll be a glass bowl and there are names of judges within it. Each contestant will pick one name and the corresponding judge will ask her the corresponding question.
All right, are we ready? Steph, are you ready? Man, I'm nervous. I'm nervous.
If you're nervous, imagine how these lovely ladies are.
Ladies, are we ready? Here we go. I'm just going to go in no particular order. First of all, you get the chance to pick the first question and we'll see which judge you get. Mr. Ajay Veer Singh.
My question is, there are many issues threatening the ocean and beaches around Sri Lanka. If you can pick one which you think can start positively making the impact, one issue.
Adame Ratriya Subha Ratriyak. Evagema man toragata toraganne plastic polythene. මුහුදේ ජීවීන් ජීවත් වෙනවා ඒ වගේම අපේ මිනිස්සු මුහුදට ප්ලාස්ටික් පොලිතින් වගේ දේවල් දැම්මම අපි වගේම සත්තු ජීවත් වෙනවා මුහුදයට ඒගොල්ලෝ ඒව ආහාරයට අරගෙන ඒගොල්ලෝ මැරෙනවා සත්තු ජීවත් වෙන්නේ නැහැ මැරෙනවා ඒක තමයි මම මුලින්ම කියන්නේ තෝරගන්නවා නම් තෝරගන්නේ ප්ලාස්ටික් පොලිතින් කියන දේ අපේ රටෙන් ඉවත් කරන්න
Moving on to the next contestant, ladies and gentlemen. Ms. Nanandini Athapathu, your question.
Hi, good evening. Hope you all are all having a good time. And my question is, they say beauty is the eyes of an eye holder. What is your definition of beauty?
For the question, ma'am. To me, beauty is about believing in yourself. It's about being confident about how you look. In the present world, a lot of girls undergo plastic surgeries and all kinds of treatments, but at the end of the day, we end up with same facial features, and I don't believe that's what beauty is. It's about believing in yourself, having confidence, and then it will definitely show on your face. Your aura will shine. So ladies, all of y'all out there are beautiful. Just believe in yourself. Thank you so much, and I hope y'all are enjoying the evening.
What a great answer. Thank you very much. It's getting tough, ladies and gentlemen. Let's move on to the next contestant. Kishani Jayasingha, you're up next.
Good evening, ladies. I hope you're enjoying yourselves. We're certainly enjoying watching you. And we're toasting your courage and your strength. And in that line, may I ask you, please, what is your greatest strength that will make you the perfect Miss Sri Lanka for Miss Earth 2018? I'll repeat that in Sinhalese as well. Paripurnava, Miss Sri Lanka, Miss Earth, Bavata Patvima Sandaha, Obatula Eti Devanthama Shaktiya Kumakta.
I think the beauty and the confidence you have in yourself, and you should love the environment first of all, and convince the people to love the environment as they love themselves.
All right, thank you very much. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. We're down to the final two. Here we go. The next question is going to be from Otara.
Good evening. If you had the power to change anything in a day for the environment of Sri Lanka, what would it be?
සන්ධ්‍යාවක් වේවා සියලුම දෙනාටම මම හිතනවා එන්වයරන්මන්ට් එකේ අපිට චේන්ජ් එකක් කරන්න ඕන නම් අපි මිනිස්සු වශයෙන් අපි මං හිතනවා චේන්ජ් වෙන්න ඕනේ කියලා අපගේ ආකල්ප අපි ආධ්‍යාත්මික වශයෙන් පෝෂණය කරගන්නට අවශ්‍යයි ඒ වගේම අපි එකිනෙකාට ගරු කරන්නට අවශ්‍යයි විශේෂයෙන්ම සත්තුන්ට සංවේදී වන්නට අවශ්‍යයි මං හිතනවා අපි පරිසරයට ආදරය කරොත් පරිසරය රැකෙනවා ඒ වගේම තමයි ලංකාවේ මේ ප්‍රශ්න ග්ලෝබල් වෝමින් ඒ වගේම මේ වනාන්තර කාන්තාකරණීකරණය කිරීම ඒ වගේම මේ ජීව බයෝඩයිවර්සිටි එකට හානි පැමිණීම ඒ සියලුම දේ අපිට නවත්ත ගන්න පුළුවන් කියලා ස්තුතියි
last contestant No surprises there. Mr. Polo Ranamaka, your question, please.
Good evening. What will be the first thing you do if we crown you the winner of the Pulse of Marks Miss Sri Lanka Earth?
Good evening, everyone. Hope you're having a great evening. So my first thing, if I get the crown, is to thank everyone who helped me to come this way, to have this moment in my life, and to be who I am today. So yeah, thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that was a tough round of questions. Let's hear it for these beautiful five finalists of Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018. And judges, I hope that helped. I hope you're satisfied with the answers. And we'll move on.
All right, let's give our ladies another round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, it is not easy to be put on the spot. It's like a deer in the headlights, and it takes a lot of courage, a lot of work to do that. So congratulations to all of you ladies. And tonight, I think it is time to say thank you to absolutely everybody who has made tonight really an exceptional night of international standards. And that's thanks to everybody backstage. There are lots of hardworking people behind the scenes, and everyone's contributions have been extremely important, so we have to say thank you.
Indeed, we really can't say thank you enough. But starting off, let me please invite some very special people on stage. Starting off, the managing director of Capella Salon and our official hair and beauty partner, Ramesh Athapattu, who transformed these ladies into shining stars tonight. Mr. Athapattu, can we have you on stage, please? Ramesh here.
Well, like we said, they're working hard behind the scenes.
Behind
so I'm
the
sure
scenes.
He is still there working hard. So thank you so much.
Alright, let's move right along.
We would also like to thank our official photographer, Mr. Prashant Panditage. Thank you so much. Please give him a warm welcome on stage. And the first segment of this show highlighted some incredible design talent from Raffles College of Design and Business. And here are those talented designers who work their magic with such exceptional clothing. Please put your hands together for Shankari Ravindran. Nimasha Deshapriya. Thiruni De Silva. Rosaria Leonage.
And Harthika Ganeshan. Tishakshya Shamali Patirana. Hiruni Amanda Waragoda. Nethini Kannangara. And Thilini Thenabadu. Ladies and gentlemen, the 9 designers from Raffles College of Design and Business. Let's have a huge round of applause for them, please. And now we would also like to invite on stage the amazing Dimuthu Sahabandhu, who actually needs no introduction at all. He was responsible for those designs that we were so privileged to see during the evening wear segment, inspired by the art of chess. Did I say chess?
Chess.
Chess.
Well, thank chess. You so much. We would also now like to thank everyone on stage. Give them one more round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for making tonight a huge success. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you very much, gentlemen and ladies.
And now we would like to invite the core team behind the show, ladies and gentlemen. So we need to give a huge round of applause to Team Pulse, which is Anisha Kutilan, who curated the show tonight, and Sachita Kalingamudali, the editor-in-chief of Pulse. And then from the television team for putting up a spectacular TV show tonight, Dilshan Amarasinghe, the senior executive producer, and Chaminder Tennakoon, the senior supervising producer from TV Dharana, that unique and entertaining TV channel loved by all of Sri Lanka.
All right, thank you very much, and last but not least, certainly, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies, thank you very much, ladies. We will need you in just a little while longer. For now, let's all step off stage. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Let's have a huge round of applause for our 5 finalists tonight. And we have one more person to thank, Stephanie. One more person. We do have one more person to thank. Last
but definitely not least.
Not least.
Definitely not.
Do you want to do the honors?
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the one and only Brian Kirkhoven.
There we go.
Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018.
Let's welcome these 5 finalists tonight back on stage. First of all, contestant number 4, Oshadhi Amarasinghe. Honestly, I've never taken part in a pageant, and you know why. With the joke you made about skin. Yeah.
Well, maybe Miss Sri Lanka next year.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Oshadhi Amarasinghe, the first of our final 5.
Next, please give a warm welcome to contestant number 8, Nathasha Fernando.
Keep that applause going, ladies and gentlemen, for contestant number 3.
Mithma Fernando,
my bad.
Contestant number 2, Prasali Rajapaksa.
Ladies and gentlemen, our final finalist for tonight, contestant number 5, Nathasha Fernando. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, now this, we've reached the pinnacle of tonight. We've reached the most important point of Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018.
So we would like to invite Mr. Puritha Vijay Vikrama, the General Manager IT of TV Dharana, to give us the final results.
Thank you, Puritha. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it is that moment we've been waiting for. That moment that we've been waiting for, the crowning of Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018. And let's start with the second runner-up. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on stage Vijit Chandrasena, Director Admin, TV Dharana, Janit Rodrigo, General Manager, Macro Entertainment, and Pulse. And Deshamania Dr. Janaka Hevasinghe, Managing Director, Carrot Jewelry Factory Private Limited, and Somanathan Ganeshanathan, Chairman, Amagi Group, on stage, please. Let's give them a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
moment is upon us. The second runner-up of Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018. Ashan, why don't you do the honors?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, here it is. Are you ready? If you're ready, just give a huge round of applause, please. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. This is the moment that this night has led to. This is all the hard work of all these ladies leading up to this one moment. Are we ready? All right. The second runner-up of Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018 is... contestant number 5, Nathasha Fernando.
We'd like to request the presence of Mr. Vijit Chandrasena, the Director of Administration TV Derana, to sash the winner and give away the flower bouquet. Dr. Janaka Hevasingha, the Managing Director of Carrot Jewellery Factory Private Limited, will give away jewellery worth 50,000 rupees. We'd also like to invite Mr. Somanathan Ganeshanathan, the chairman of Amagi Group, to give away the stay for a night at the hotel.
What a moment, Stephanie. All the hard work, all the dedication, all the nerve-wracking moments has led to this moment.
All the sweat and tears.
All the sweat and tears.
Have culminated to this moment.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the second runner-up.
And we would like to invite Mr. Janith Rodrigo, the General Manager, Derana Macro Entertainment and Pulse, to crown our second runner-up. And Amindra Jewelers beautifully crafted the tiaras for this pageant. Thank you very much to Amindra Jewelers.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the second runner-up.
Natasha, you may now take your walk as the second runner-up of Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018. Beautiful Natasha Fernando, the second runner-up of Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018.
Thank you very much, Vijit Chandrasena and Janith Rodrigo, for doing the honours. And Dr. Janaka Hevasingha and Somanathan Ganeshan, please remain on stage. Looks like you have to give a few more amazing gifts to our winners.
Only 4 gorgeous ladies.
Dr. Hevasingha and Mr. Ganeshanathan, if you could still remain on stage, please. We've got a little more work for you.
4 ladies, 1 runner-up, and our winner. So to do the honours for the first runner-up of Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018, please welcome on stage the one and only Sharmila Dharmarasa, Director Programming of TV Derana, along with Tushara Pereira, the Group Director Sales and Marketing of TV Derana. Please give them a warm welcome on stage, ladies and gentlemen.
All right, and now we're ready for the crowning of the first runner-up of Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018.
First runner-up. How much longer are you going to keep everyone waiting?
I know, you've got to do it. You've got to do it. I did the first one.
And the first runner-up of Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018 is... contestant number... Contestant number two, Prasadi Rajapaksa. Congratulations. Our first runner-up of the Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018. We'd like to invite Mr. Tashara Pereira, the Group Director Marketing and Sales of TV Derana, to please sash the winner and give her the flower bouquet. We would also like to invite the Managing Director, Deshamanya Dr. Janaka Devasingha, the Managing Director of Carrot Jewellery Private Limited, to give away jewellery worth 100,000 to our first runner-up. And we also invite Mr. Somanathan Ganeshanathan, the chairman of Amagi Group, to give away the night stay at the hotel.
All right, and for the crowning of the first runner-up of Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to invite Sharmila Dharmarasa, Director of Programming. Please do the honors.
What a tiara. Thank you so much, Aminder Jewelers, for this stunning tiara.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first runner-up of Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018, contestant number two, Prasadi Rajapaksa.
Applause coming, ladies and gentlemen. Our first runner-up of Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018, Prasadi Rajapaksa.
All right. Thank you very much, gentlemen. Thank you, Sharmila. Thank you for doing the honors. A gracious and heartfelt thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it is our privilege and honor to call upon the stage the reigning Dharana Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2017, Shyama Dahanayaka.
She will be taking her final walk. Please give her a warm welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together, make some noise for Shyama Dahanayaka.
Keep your applause going for the winner of Dharana Miss Sri Lanka 2017, Shyama Dahanayaka, the reigning queen.
And there are only three beautiful contestants waiting. And one of them is going to be the winner, the queen of Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018. And she'll have the privilege and honor of representing Sri Lanka at the International Miss Earth pageant. It is not an easy task, ladies and gentlemen. That sash has the collective weight of 20 million people of our nation. Oh, who is it gonna be? I am so excited. Ashan?
I'm excited too, man. And that's so true. The weight of 20 million people. That's so well put, Stephanie.
Carried
well
in
done.
One sash.
Well done. All right, now to do the honors for this very important moment, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on stage Lakshini Vikramage, the Deputy Chairman, TV Dharana. Deshamanya Dr. Janaka Heva Singha, Managing Director, Carrot Jewelry Factory, Private Limited. And Taranga Lanka Veerawardhana, Chairman of High Care Pharma, Private Limited.
right, now that we're all ready, girls, ladies, good luck to all three of you. And it is time.
It is time, Stephanie.
Do you want to do the honors?
I actually am really nervous. Do you want to do it?
Let's do it together.
All right, let's do it.
Pulse off marks, Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018 is... Contestant number eight,
Natasha Fernando!
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018. We would like to request Luxury Vikramagir to sash the winner and give away her bouquet of flowers. Deshamanya Dr. Janaka Hevasinghe, the Managing Director, Carrot Jewelry Factory Private Limited, will give away a pendant worth 600,000 to our gorgeous queen.
Ladies and gentlemen, the queen of the night, contestant number eight, Nathasha Fernando.
Ladies and gentlemen, there you have it, our reigning Miss Sri Lanka, who will represent us at Miss Earth 2018. So much hard work has gone into tonight, and there she stands before you.
2 million people of this nation on her shoulders, and it is a huge responsibility, and it is a huge, huge achievement.
We'd also like to invite
Marangalanka Weerwadana, Chairman High Care Pharma Private Limited, to give away the check worth 500,000 rupees to the new Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018.
Keep the applause coming, ladies and gentlemen. This is the highlight of tonight. We have a new queen. And we also have... Now it is time for the crowning, Ashan. The crowning of Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018. And the crown is exclusively crafted by Amindra Jewelers.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a huge round of applause for the crowning of our new queen of Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018. And we'll have...
Shyama, please, if you can do the honors. Let's keep the applause coming, ladies and gentlemen. Months and months of hard work, training has gone into this one moment. What a moment. History has been made in this historic hotel, right here in Galle Face Hotel, in front of these beautiful chequerboard.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you for the very first time the new Pulse Offmarks Miss Sri Lanka Earth 2018, Nathasha Fernando.
Come on, I know you can do better than that, ladies and gentlemen.
Come on.
Make some noise.
What the dulana.